Hi everybody, alright? I'm here today to show you how to draw with numbers. We're going to work with a number 5 today, so if you'd like to join me, get a pen and paper and just follow what I do and you'll be able to draw an animal just like me. So that's how you draw a beaver with a number 5. I hope you enjoyed that. I've got to go now, but I will be back to draw other animals with different numbers. So until next time, bye. Mm-hmm.